was expecting you today.
Yes, I know you were.
Are you here? You're here to apply for the day job, aren't you?
Day job?
Yes, the day job.
Oh, yeah. That's not what I'm here to apply for.
Let me see your resume.
Are you sure?
I think I'm totally sure, man. I need all the pages. You could just give me the whole thing. Thank you. This is phenomenal. You must really like Zelda the Twilight Princess.
Oh, that must be the wrong resume.
Oh, here it is. Zelda, Dumb and Dumber.
Hey.
Okay, here we go. We'll have to go into this more deeply later on.
Thanks, man.
But I just have to ask you a few personal questions. Okay, are you, would you say responsible?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, next question. How many times have you, crapped yourself?
That's it! Don't ask me that question!
Oh,
I didn't hit you. I'm just apprehending, man. I don't want to do that when I'm trying for a job.
Humor. Alright, then, do you ever have heart attacks? What's happening?
Just a heart attack!
Oh my god, you want to call the ambulance?
No, it's almost over. I'm okay.
How many heart attacks have you had?
That'll be a baker's dozen.
Wow. I'm speechless. Alright, it's been nice having you here. I'll give you a call. I'll give you a call once we find out where and if we need you.
Oh, go, man.
Keep it real, home size.
Alright.
Peace out.
Hello?
Hi. Samantha was a from the day job.
Mm-hmm.
We have a community input for you for our job.
Mm-hmm.
That we'd like to see better office. So I think we'll pick up the people who are standards.
Okay.
I'll see you in a
few. Alrighty. Bye. Let's go. You really like that magazine.
That's where it goes. Alright. Well, we've thought very deeply about this, and as I told you over the phone and everything, I think, we'd like to give you the job.
Okay.
But, first I just need you to see if I can find those papers. Oh yes, here it is. I need you to make a... Here's our spin. I need you to sign on each of these lines with your signature. This is applying for them. And you agree to all of our terms and standards.
I never even seen your terms and standards.
We all agree with them.
Okay.
You don't have to do it that long, sir. We just need maybe initials would be good.
Oh, that's pretty cool. I've done that before.
Come on now. One more.
I have a hand cramp, man. Don't force this. Oh!
What are you doing, sir?
Oh, no.
Another heart attack?
No. I just felt a bug on my chest. I was trying to smash it.
Oh, yes. Now then, this is the... This is the book that you need to... This is all the jobs that you need to do while you're here on the day job.
The SEMO book.
Here is your walkie-talkie. And
thank you.
Your flashlight.
That's cool.
Yes. It's glad to have you upon the force of the night, the day job.
No, man.
Now then, just one rule. Never let anything in or anything out.
Okay.
You're gonna do great.
Ow! I'm fragile. Ow! What? honestly. Jonathan. No thanks. Let's see what's first on the list. I love Oh, wrong page. Feed the cat. Stuffed animal. Whatever. Come on. Where'd the cat go? Where'd all the animals go? What is that? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. It's a kitty. Where'd you come from? Is this yours? Okay, I'll help you with that. Huh? What was that? What was that? I know you... What? No. You look funny.
Whoever wrapped me did a pretty crappy job. Oh, God.
It's okay.
Can you put it back on, too? Oh, good Lord.